Well, good morning. Welcome to Calvary Baptist Church. Would you stand with us this morning? If you were here last Sunday evening, I taught the family here at Calvary a new song. I want to teach you the chorus again this morning. And I believe God's going to just do something awesome today. I want to teach you the chorus. So it's called White Flag.
We raise our white flag. We surrender all to you, all for you. We raise our white flag. The war is over. Love is come. Your love is won. We raise our white flag. We surrender.
You might be thinking, why white flag? In our world that we live in, our broken world that we live in, the white flag usually implies what?
Surrender.
Surrender, right. And you're usually surrendering to who? The enemy, right? But in the kingdom of God, that turns upside down. We raise our white flags, and when we surrender, we have won because the enemy is defeated and Jesus Christ is victorious. Amen? Let's sing this morning.
We live the cross lifted high.
This morning we continue to worship our Lord, our Prince, our King. We ask Him to be worshipped and be glorified. That's why we're here, amen. We're here to worship the King.
Come, thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy praise. Streams of mercy never ceasing, calls for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious song, sung by flaming tongues of love. Raise the mountain fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming. Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I come, and I
Oh, yeah.
bathed in rainbows, living color.
Clothed in rainbows of living colors, flashes of light. On the mount of crucifixion,